Hi, this is Phil Ranger from LabVault. Today I want to do a quick simulation of an elevator system. The main difference when you're using an elevator is that because of the counterweight and the fact that people are moving in and out of the elevator, sometimes you will have a torque that will be in the same direction of the direction you want to move, in which case you might want to supply either less power to your motor or have a negative power out of your motor to slow down your load. And sometimes you need to provide, as in the regular case, acceleration to go in the same direction of your motor. To do that, I am using the LabVault 4 quadrant dynamometer to adjust the torque on that system. And I will show you how I do that right now. So here I want to go not only for a brake or for a prime mover, but I want to go to a constant torque source. So in that case here, I have, for example, my positive constant torque prime mover brake. I set it up to a torque that will be high enough to have movement in my system. So when I press start, I will see that my motor or my elevator starts moving right away. I can slow my elevator by applying power on my motor up to a point where it would completely stop or go in the opposite direction. But this is not the best system because I am always using this as a motor. You would want to be able to recoup that energy, so you could use your motor as a generator in that case. If I go to a negative torque here, I will see that my speed will change direction. So here when I press start, I start moving in the other direction. And in that case, even if I try to increase the power I'm sending to the motor, there's nothing I can do about it. I can only accelerate my system. What I could do is to exchange the connection polarity on my motor, and then I'm able to provide a slowing torque, a counter torque to that system. Up to a zero speed point or in the opposite direction. Of course, you don't always want to send energy to the motor to slow it down, so there is always a magnetic brake that you can add on the system.